be useful. A man, stabbed with a knife, died on the spot. Animals fed on his body, picked his skeleton clean. More blood stains over there, but it's not his blood. In blood. Small hands. A woman's. Someone dragged her out. She was wounded. Fought for her life. No body in sight, but might still find some tracks. Under the right conditions, bloodstains can remain visible for decades. Another print by the well. Stray too far from the well. Noonwraith won't stray too far from the well. Noonwraith won't stray too far from the well. Dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. Noonwraith did this. Noonwraith won't stray too far from the well. A corpse, hanged by the bucket rope. Pelvis, small jaw. A woman. Around 30, judging by the teeth. Left arm's missing. Need to cremate the remains. Gotta find the object that binds her to this place before I do, though. Let's take another look. Lovely craftsmanship. But I'll have to burn it with the body to get rid of the Noonwraith for good. Better do it near the well. Prepare for this fight. Brew some wraith oil. Drink some potions. And the bracelet. Igni.